Well, Dr. Malcolm, here to share a few campfire stories with my uncle.
I was there, I know what happened, and so do you.
InGen is my responsibility now, Doctor, and I will jealously defend its interests.
Well, you were right and I was wrong there. Did you ever expect to hear me say such a thing?
Isla Nubla was just a showroom, something for the tourists. Site B was the factory floor. That was on Isla Sorna.
A few weeks ago, a British family on a yacht cruise stumbled across the island. The boarders used the incident to take control of InGen from me.
Okay, so there's another island with dinosaurs, no fences this time, and you want to send people in?
I need a complete photo record of those animals.
You didn't contact Sarah.
She'll be fine. And believe me, the research team was...
It's not a research expedition anymore. It's a rescue operation, and it's leaving right now.
You can't shave 3 days off my deadline. Expect everything to be ready. I'm not fully supplied. I haven't field tested any of this stuff.
That's better.
My
honey,
you found it. What took you so long?
I couldn't get a cab.
That's okay. Now, listen, I gotta tell you about something. I gotta talk to you.
Where are you going anyway?
Built a location sensor into Dr. Harding's satellite phone, so we should be getting a reading.
never thought in a million years Hammond would get you to come here. Hey, Eddie.
Hi, Sarah.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Those animals just walked by. Did you see them? It's a family group. If I can just get a shot of the nest. I'll be right back.
Sarah, no, no.
Stay there.
Sarah. Sarah. She's much too close.
Protecting their baby.
Who started a fire?
I just wanted to make dinner. Wanted ready when you guys got back.
Kelly, you have no idea.
To lock her up for curiosity? You really came all that way?
Huh? I don't get it. It says engine on the side of that chopper. I don't get that. Why wouldn't Hammond send two teams?
This is as good a place as any for base camp.
This is a game trail, Mr. Ludlow. If you want me to run your little camping trip, I'm in charge. Okay.
Okay!
Dieter, get into the outrigger. You're closing in on her. The one with the big red horn, the pompadour.
Simply put, InGen is seeking limited partners to defray some of our expansion costs.
You don't bring people halfway around the world to visit a zoo. You bring the zoo to them.
Mr. Hammond knew this before he ever dreamt of an island. He began construction on an amphitheater. San Diego is the perfect site. It could be completed and ready to receive visitors in less than a month.
We're taking these animals out of here. They're back to the mainland.
I think I should tell you guys. Hammond told me these people might show up. He did send a backup plan.
What backup plans?
Me?
Still woozy? How much sedative did you shoot it with?
I thought it was a stegosaurus. My depth perception is terrible. Who are you?
They can't be here. Get them!
Mr. Deanna, at your service.
Trouble's brewing.
What the? There shouldn't be anyone else on the island. Capture them!
Tell you about some of the attractions we have in store for the park. For a start, we'll have a Pachycephalosaurus petting zoo. Of course, those particular dinosaurs have a habit of headbutting. Not the same as true. Doesn't everyone seem to be able to?
Come on! The Megasaurus has escaped!
Seriously! Learn their names, man!
Brachiosauruses are slimes, thanks to their long necks. And as they're herbivores, they're extremely unlikely to eat any of the visitors. We think we'll lose one, perhaps two in every thousand, which is well within our safety margins. A particularly profitable money spinner will be the Triceratops ring toss, a variant of the fairground mainstay, with the added difficulty of the competitors having to get the hoops over a moving target. I'd wager that one will bring in quite the pretty penny.
Ah!
One might say it'd be up and running.
He's got a broken leg. Let's get in the car before they hear us.
Out of your mind?
Slow
Do you
your
have
voice.
Any idea what that is?
Come on.
You're nuts.
So that should make an interesting chapter in your book.
Hang on to something! Hang on to something!
Who's hurt? What do you need?
We need 3 double cheeseburgers with everything. No onions on mine.
I don't know if we'll turn it over.
No, not Enrique. It's Ian.
Oh.
your rate of climb?
Communication equipment's been destroyed.
Back
We're
on.
Stuck here, ladies and gentlemen. And stuck together, thanks to you people.
At least we came prepared. There's a communication center here, in the old operations building. If we can get here, we can send a radio call for the airlift.
Should have swapped my stun rod for Morris's dessert.
Ah!
Thank you. little pest looks a lot bigger close up. Oh. That idiot Burke said they weren't dangerous. Hey, Carter, where are you? We're meant to be safe, Department.
Just isn't a proper campfire without...
Oh, what? I turned my back for 5 seconds and the little pests have dragged my gun up a tree. I should have signed up to that other mission on the island full of kittens instead.
Operations building is right down in there, about a mile and a half from the base of these cliffs. We'll let them sleep one more hour.
Into the land glass!
Look at this.
I think it's RJ's back. Go, go.
Quick, run into the tall grass. They won't be able to see us. Made a dreadful miscalculation. Stay out of the long grass.
Watch out for the helicopter!
For the last time, they're called velociraptors!
Ew!
DNA means I do no answers. Spelling, not so much.
Yeah.
I thought I was going to be eaten. Like some kind of pie. Possibly chicken.
Long grass. This was the worst idea ever.
You're telling me my hay trooper is acting up a storm.
$10 instead.
Yeah.
a foot. I would have shuffled off my mortal coil, picked the bucket, and popped my quads.
They said that the communication center is in the operations building. So I'll get in there and I'll send the radio call, all right? I'll see you there.
What's your...
Every second counts. Anyone who thinks they can keep up, welcome to try.
Thank you.
Cut you from the team?
Ah! What about the others? There must be more survivors.
There's another chopper coming.
Find a great
mm-hmm. 15 years ago, John Hammond had a dream. Well, half an hour from now, John Hammond's dream reimagined will come true. Tonight we'll christen Jurassic Park San Diego with a mega attract.
The ship is here.
It's early.
Can you help that reporter? He's trapped. I tried pulling him up, but I couldn't get a grip on him.
This just in. Local reporter.
You! You gotta get me out of here. That's it. Keep pulling.
Where's the crew?
Oh.
be here. This is private property.
There's no sign of them. It's just like the Mary Celeste. The crew of the Marie Celeste breaking my dinosaur too?
Crew got to.
Oh, have we checked behind the ship for water?
Hey, you're not the crew.
Some carnivore in the history of the world?
Actually, seasickness.
Boat.
won't we find the adults?
Follow the screams. Ready?
Where's the wreck? Is it still behind us?
Dr. Malcolm! What have you done with it? I want that infant!
Aside and trust in nature, life will find a way.